Ladies and gentlemen, I just had a meeting in the Russian Ministry of Foreign Affairs. This crisis has arisen as a result of an appalling attack in the United Kingdom, the attempted murder of two people using a chemical weapon developed in Russia and not declared by Russia, the Organization for the Prohibition of Chemical Weapons, as Russia was indeed obliged to do under chemical weapons. Earlier this week, the Prime Minister set out in Parliament a number of measures that we took, or we are taking, to defend ourselves against this. We gave Russia the opportunity to explain how the material got sold, and we asked Russia to declare that material, that capability, to the Organisation for the Prohibition of Chemical Weapons. Russia did neither, therefore we announced certain steps. Russia today has informed me of the steps that Russia will be taking in response to that. As our Prime Minister made clear in Helsinki, we have no dispute with the Russian people, and a very large part of the work of my embassy here in Russia is to promote those links, both mutually productive links between Russia and the United Kingdom. But we will always do what is necessary to defend ourselves, our allies, and our values against an attack of this sort, which is an attack not only on the United Kingdom, but upon the international rule-based system on which all countries, including Russia, depend for their safety and security. Thank you.
This looks like a provocation to...